Hello everyone, Trigon here, and welcome back to Growler's Island.
Growler's got a nice hat now. Growler's head was sticking out of the other one.
Yeah, it did look pretty funny, Growler. Don't forget, if you like this video, tickle that thumbs up button. And if you haven't already, please subscribe. And I hope everybody's having a good day. I'm having a good day. Actually, having quite a good day after having been very much under the weather for a few weeks. I was working on... Oh, I got this done. See, I got this extended over and got a gate put in it. Gate not really necessary at this point, but will allow us to get in and out without going in the water if we need to. Wanted to put a gate over here too, but it's so sloped I really can't at this point. Do plan to do some more here, but not right now. Part of the reason for that is one of the things that I think we need at this point is a wood gatherer. And we've got two choices right now. Well, there are three wood gatherers that I know of. Drop all those seeds. Got to put Trinity away. Been using Trinity to gather wood because she's what we got. But she can only get so much. But there's the three wood gatherers, the three decent wood gatherers that I'm aware of are the Thirza Wutsits, which we can't get a saddle for till level 50. The beaver, which would be really easy. I mean, we got zillions of beavers around here. But we can't get a saddle for a beaver until 55, so even worse there. And beavers take a lot of narcotics to knock out, or to keep knocked out when they're taming. Although we've got the taming numbers up pretty high, so maybe it wouldn't be so bad. Now, we could put a beaver on Wander to get wood, but the trouble is beavers are amphibious. Well, not really amphibious, but you know what I mean. They are a water creature. So they will go out into the water and swim around, and obviously they wouldn't be gathering wood, and we might lose them and stuff like that, so that really doesn't work out. So that really leaves us with the mammoth, and that's pretty much it. And that's going up to the northwest, to the cold area there. The other thing I really want right now is a good combat dino. Now, Smiter is decent, but Smiter's just a raptor. I mean, Smiter has served us really well. Haven't you, Smiter? Or Smiler. He's a Smiter, too, for that matter. And Gerard is really cool, but again, we can't get a saddle for Gerard. I mean, he's low level, but we can't get a saddle for him until, level 50. So, same basic problem with getting a Thirza Wutsits. And the Thirza Wutsits would probably be a good battle mount, too. So that leaves us with two dinos, or two creatures, I should say, that we could get right now. One would be a dire bear, which I would love to have. A dire bear would be absolutely awesome and probably the best choice, especially since they're an omnivore and they also gather fiber like crazy. The biggest problem with that is that they are sort of hard to get to. The best place is the redwood. Which we might be able to do. I'm not sure. I suppose we could try that. Tempting. The other choice would be a dire wolf, which is also up in the cold northwest. So, I'm thinking what we probably need to do at this point, if we're going to have to go up to the northwest, what we're going to need is a boat. Now, I have no raft mods on this server. Advanced rafts, I think I've mentioned before, just he's adding so much to the mod. The mod is getting really big. I actually saw someone complaining that the mod is actually causing server lag now. But also some of the stuff in the mod I just consider too cheaty and didn't want on this, since I wanted to keep this mod pretty, or this server pretty, not really tame. I'm not sure what the word is I want, but I'm not going to worry about it. So I really didn't want the advanced raft mod. Now, I could have gone with a different raft mod. We used to use the, I think it was Big Raft, but I decided just to stick with vanilla here, since I really haven't used rafts much. And also I thought it would be good, because it would allow us to actually My short. Oh, hide. Ooh, and I'm out of hide. Okay, not building a raft right now. There we go. I also thought it would be good to actually do a vanilla raft build. For those people playing on vanilla servers, you know, and get an idea of how I go about doing that. So, we're going to need hide anyways. Ooh, is that my guy out there? Let's see what's going on. I think that's Gerard out here. No, it's not Gerard. It's my Mossy being attacked by this thing. And he just got killed by that Carno. Oh, it makes me so mad. Gerard, what are you doing, man? Gerard, come on. Come and earn your keep. We got a problem over here. We got this little bugger here. Come on. No. Dang it. Gerard, get over here. I want this guy dead. It's pretty, but only level 50. I love that color scheme. Where are you going? There we go. Get him, Gerard. Get him. Get him. Good job, Gerard. Alright, let's check out what we got in hide. Ooh, we got some prime. Ooh, and that would be good too, because we do need prime to tame a bear. Take that. I'm going to take that from you. That from you. I'm going to take the meat. You're not going to... Well, let's leave Gerard with half his meat. I mean, he did some good work there. Trying to get his damage up to 500%. Okay, Gerard, let's move you back over. Back over to where you're supposed to be. But that, you know, that really weights things to me in terms of really needing to get some sort of better combat creature. Maybe we really should worry about the bear first. Try to do a bear instead of doing the raft build today. Let's see. Did we get enough hide to do the raft? Yeah, we did. All right. I'm gonna do the raft build. Did I take Gerard off follow? So. Yeah, he's off follow, okay. Alright, let's get some of this stuff into storage here. Eat. Let's go ahead and start the raft build. After we get a little ways into the raft build, we'll take a break and go up and look for bear. Let's start the raft build first. Okay, let's see. Okay, let's get this guy in the water, if I can. Alright, there we go. So, the one thing I really dislike, one, it's hard to see if you get anything decent size built on these guys, but also there's no reverse. Makes them really hard to steer. But, you know, we'll do what we can do, I guess. See, let's go ahead and lower this down some. Gonna need make some pillars. Remember right, last time I looked at it, all we actually needed is the one foundation and the pillars. Oh, gaps, S plus, there's a standard one. We'll make six of them, see if that's enough. Make one S plus wood foundation. Pillars. Okay. Alright, step one. We need to, hold on. Alright, sorry about that. Step one, we need to get this thing centered on here. Okay, let's start S, A mode. Let's get this guy centered on here as best we can. I always have the sail up for this to make it easier to make it easier to center left to right. Although right now its shadow is making it harder for me to to square this up. And it is really finicky because the turn is so tight. If we do this four wide, I'm going to do it three wide. That's a good question. I think we're just going to do it three wide. Okay, there. So that's in. Go ahead and start our pillars. Let's go ahead. Mount. Watch that pillar. Lowering properly. It looks like it. It's hard to tell, but I don't know. Does that look like it lowered it all to you, or is that the same height? That is the same height. Why didn't it lower it? Should have lowered it. Now that one looks like it's lower. Let's see if we can recover some of these guys instead of just getting rid of them. Maybe it's because I'm going out onto the side. Is that causing the problem? Or to this or all? I think that's it. I think it's because I'm going out on the side. That's causing us issues. Alright, let's do this right. Yeah, see, that's looking better. Now it's more like it should be. Oops, nope, what am I doing? Pick it up. Okay, let's see here. Now let's go on somebody else's description, somebody else's build, and they were saying don't lower it all the way. That way, the raft gets completely protected. So, I think that's probably far enough. Go ahead and leave it at that height. And go ahead and demolish this one now. And we can get rid of sail. Now, let's go build ourselves some stone foundations. We'll put our spare pillars up here. let's start with 9 of these guys. And let's do... six thatch ceilings. I suppose we ought to do 6 more stone foundations since we're doing... Alright. So we'll let that craft up. So yes. Now we'll go ahead and replace this one with stone and put in the other stone ones as well, and we'll get a level. Which is good. I like that. Almost up to 300 weight, and we're up to level 43. We are closing in on that level 50. Slowly but surely. I know, don't call you Shirley. So yeah, what we'll do is we will do 3x3, and then I'm going to extend it out. I think I can extend it out 2 forward and 2 backwards. We're going to be very limited on how far we can extend it because it's a vanilla raft. And we'll let that do its crafting and come back for it. So if I place this right, I hope I have, then we will be able to fit... No, it's not. It's not placed right. Darn it. How did I manage to do that? Friggin' brains not work right. Yep. When I forgot when I was placing those pillars, I forgot to actually adjust properly for what we were doing. Hope that was Gerard I just saw walk past and not another stupid Carno. Yeah, it's just Gerard out there. Okay, this should be easy enough to fix. So we will place that guy there, and then that guy there. That's going to lower a little bit more, but no big deal. Okay. This guy up. Actually, you know what? Probably don't even need to place a wood one down now. There we go. Much better. So yeah, if you do this right, like I didn't do the first time, but we won't talk about that. Then you can... get 8 foundations on. Now this one we won't put a foundation right here because we're going to need to be able to access steering. And then we come underneath here. This foundation's underneath. Excellent. Don't think I can get any more on there. I may try anyways. Pick these up. Oh, I'm really not going to have time to go bear hunting, am I? I was really hoping to. We are almost out of time already. It goes so fast! Yeah, I didn't think so. We can't place one that far away. So that's as far as we can get that way. But we can do the same thing on the back side. We will have to... turn the raft around. Bring this out. And we will turn around very slowly and drift way down the beach. Might need to put a ramp on the front here so I can get on and off. Maybe. Maybe not. Nope. Beach is good enough to let me do that. Now let's build ourselves. What do we need? Yeah, we got one there. We're gonna need 5 more stone fragments. Let's wood stuff away. We're done with it. Drop these resources back in there. Okay, so continue with this here, extending it backwards. We can get that in. We couldn't put that in because we didn't have the foundation supported. Now we have the foundation there. So there's the foundation for our boat. Now I think we will do this just the way we did before. It's going to destroy these. No sense in storing thatch ceilings. Some people will put a ceiling here and a hatch. I actually prefer to put the ramps in. So it's easier to access it. Might be safer if I did it the other way. Not certain. But, now we'll do it how we can do it. Safer as in better protection for the raft. Alright, so let's... I suppose we'll try it with just the ramps first, and if that doesn't work, or if we have problems with that, then go the other way. I wonder if we can use stone ceilings. That would be cool if we could. Let's try that. Let's try... make a couple of these, make a couple of these. It'd be nice if that could be out of stone too. I don't think it'll let us place these just straight. Yeah, I didn't think so. Let's see, can we place this on the underside? Oh no, it's gonna be here. Nope. And it's the other one over here. I don't think it's gonna let me do that. I can put it one direction, but one I think I should have. Oh, it's there. Can place now? No, I don't think so, and I don't think that's the right. I think it slopes the wrong direction. I think I needed to have two of the same one so they'd go different directions. Okay, let's try that. The one that we still have is a right wall. So let's try doing another left wall. Let's get rid of that. Put that there. This. Can we get this to go in there? And now will it let me place a ceiling? No, it still won't let me. Okay, well, you know, it was worth a shot. So I will definitely have to put some ramps there, and I'll do that. Can I actually get to the stuff to take it out now? Okay, there we go. No, I don't want the raft, I want the ceiling. Okay, And then take out the other sloped. No, come on. Sloped. Alright, I'll make a couple ramps to go there. But we are definitely out of time for today. So if you like this video, please tickle that thumbs up button for me. And of course, subscribe if you haven't already. And we will definitely see you in the next video, where we will most likely continue with our raft build. So thanks for watching, everyone. I hope you enjoyed it, and we will see you in the next video.